Mitch, how Chow, going?
Watch out, watch out. Hey, Chow, train, Chow. Chow.
Mitch, Chow.
Chow, Chow, Chow. Are you okay? Dude, you got smoked by a train. Holy crap, dude. What? You okay, Chow? Chow.
Granty, I can't feel my nut. Will you rub them to make sure they okay?
I'm not going to do that, dude. Chow? Chow, man.
My leg, I'm spinning. My head's spinning.
Hey, I can call the ambulance. Hey, ambulance is here.
My leg.
Ambulance is here. Did you call him or somebody else call him? Oh, the conductor must call him. Ambulance is here.
My
We're going to get you.
Pinned.
We're going to get you.
Up.
Chow, I got you. I'm going to push your bike up, okay? Chow, stay with me, man.
Hush.
Stay with me, man.
Kappa.
Stay with me.
Chow hurt.
Good. Okay, Chow. Chow, can you move? Can you move, dude?
You guys carry?
Yeah, we can. Can you move your legs out of the bike? Or are you paralyzed?
My leg on. No, I still feel. My okay. chest still feeling. Stop. Come on, Stu. Stu.
Wait, it's Stu.
Is that you, Stu?
It's Stu.
Yeah. Hello?
Carrie, come on. You.
Chow.
Here we go. Get in the back. What are you doing, Stu? You work for them?
Yeah, I just got a job.
Throw me up. Here we go. Free. Come on, Granny.
Yeah. Here we
Throw
go.
Throw me up. Three, two.
One. Dude, be careful, man. I see how you drive. Be careful. Keen, there's Chow. Dude can barely walk. He's running. He's kind of running. He's all over the place. What the heck? Yeah, there's Keen. Get him, man. Get him.
Granty.
Yeah.
What's going on,
Chow,
man?
Are you good, man? How are you doing? I visited
doing
you once
good.
When you were sleeping, dude. You were sleeping at the hospital.
Chow, a little tipsy. They give me, 2 weeks.
How you feeling, man?
Pretty good, Chow. You know, he have good blood, good bone. I heal up pretty quick, but they give me so much of those, you know, things in the bottle and stuff, and I just keep drinking. I think I...
Painkillers?
Too much. Just all that stuff, you know?
Why didn't you drive here?
They don't let. But Chow can't drive for, like, next 2 weeks. All time I on those pills.
Can't drive?
Can't do nothing.
Okay. We got a repo that I need your help with, though, dude.
How we even drive. How we do that? I say how I work, how I do anything. And then all of a sudden, when I dare, they say workers' comp.
Yeah,
man. Like, that, what this?
Yeah, no.
They don't have this back home.
Yeah, no. I don't know what that is, man.
You don't know what they keep saying? You owe me money because I get hurt and I can't work.
Okay, Chow.
They say I get hurt at work.
I don't know.
And
I don't,
all of a sudden,
yeah.
I get money because I can't.
That's work. Only in other states, man. Doesn't
hey, look
not
at
in
me.
Ravenport. Look. Yeah.
You're not lying. You wouldn't lie to Miss Chow Granny.
Okay, Chow. Okay, Chow. There is workers' comp, but. I don't have the, it's not going to work out the best. Okay. I'm not in that financial situation to pay you out. Okay. So
what do you mean? You just buy Mr. Chow brand new combine
Chow,
for his
Chow,
chicken bomb.
Chow.
What?
Okay. I can work out a deal, dude. I can get you. How about one of these Lamborghinis? We don't tell the bank we even repoed it and you get to take it home. Cause since I still haven't came and gotten it, I'll just
That's
say I couldn't
Chow
find
like
one
hear.
Of them. I couldn't find one of them and you get to keep one of your Lamborghinis. How's that sound, Chow? Huh?
Really?
That
Chow? Sounds good. Miss Chow, you talking to Miss Chow right away now. You lied before, but now you make up.
Yeah,
Chow,
whatever you one
Come
you
on.
Want, Chow. Chow, whatever you want. Okay,
Which
what was that, Chow?
Get? Which one do you think are best?
Dude, I think you look sweet in this garlic-colored one.
Garlic?
It's got like a brown interior. Oh, yeah.
Huh. Garlic, like all the garlic on your fingers? From
oh, yeah, dude. You look so, Chow, you look so good in there, dude. Oh my gosh. Doesn't even look like you got in a crash. You look nice.
Go.
Chow. Yeah. Chow.
In the crash, I lost my shades too. I have no sunglasses.
Yeah, dude. Chow, you just pull out of this garage and all the girls are going to come after you. Oh,
look
yeah.
Look at this.
Dude.
Look at this.
Yeah. Nice, Chow.
This.
Oh, yeah, man.
Look at that,
yeah,
baby.
Yeah, dude. Chow, are you still supposed to be dry? Okay. Chow drives better when he's on drugs. Oh
With
my
Chow
gosh. Painkillers, dude.
The go all the bush. Uh-oh.
Okay, be careful.
Uh-oh.
Be careful, man. Nice, Chow.
We have drift or something? Drift parking lot?
Yeah, dude. Do whatever you want there. It's yours.
Tokyo
it's
drift, you know what I mean?
Yeah. You know Tokyo. Nice.
Huh? Where are we going?
Okay,
I can
okay,
take
Chow.
This back?
Okay, for now, you can just park it outside. You're good.
Okay.
You like that car, don't you?
Yes, I do. Granny, come on. I have to show you something. I have to tell you something in private.
Yeah, what? What, Chow?
First fake king. He good.
Okay.
All right, come to the office back here.
Okay.
So I heard... You saw Stu pick me up that night, right?
Yeah. Stu's a good
I don't remember
guy.
The night too good, but I know Stu drive. And
yeah.
Stu, when I hurt...
He was in the hospital
even,
a little bit?
He say he is, but he really isn't. He say he helper assistant. He just coming in to check on Chow. And really, the whole time he told me his whole story.
What is
he
it?
He told me
Tell me.
He charged me $10,000.
For an ambulance ride?
I'd sell like half my chicken for this. And I'm like, how come it's so much? He didn't really want to answer. And all of a sudden.
The hospital charged you?
No, it said
the hospital is supposed to charge you.
It said Stu, 10K, give him. I was like, what the heck? Then all of a sudden, I got really mad. And he like, I didn't. I say,
okay,
it's crazy, Stu. And I only give him $100. And he like, okay, I tell the whole story. I get really upset. I say this wrong. I got to ask the president of hospital. And he say he charging people. And he running his own business. And he say it illegal. And he buy ambulance. He buy Bugatti, all this. He not paying loan. He not paying loan. Granny, look in the eye.
So he hacked. So he hacked the 911 number, and he basically he's the ambulance, and he comes and picks everybody up and charges them $10,000 and drops them off at the hospital, acting like he's part of the hospital. But when he drops them off at the hospital thinks he's just a random dude just helping his friend out.
You understand, Chow, so good. It like we one person.
And now he has a Bugatti.
Now he has Bugatti. He have ambulance. He have all this equipment, and he not paying loan. And I think
he only put the down payment on. For those. He didn't even pay in cash, even with all this money?
He slapped some money in there. And
where did you put all the money then?
Go to casino, girls, all that stuff. All the bad stuff.
Mm.
He's crazy. I knew he crazy. He tried to be my friend.
Let's check the bank and see if he's on the list. If we got to pick up his car and ambulance.
If not, we do it for anyway because we hate Stu now.
No, dude. We can't just do it.
I lost half my chickens. You know what I mean, Granny. You know how this is.
Okay, dude. We can't just take somebody's stuff because we hate him.
There's blood in the water and... And now we shocks.
Okay, I'll check, man. Hey, Jim, this is Grant over at Old Town Repo. So we have a suspicion here that a couple cars, can you check your list and see if a couple cars, if you guys need a couple cars repoed? One would be an ambulance of Ravenport, I guess, if there's like an ambulance or... I guess it's is an F-350 Dually, and then a Bugatti. Do you have those on your list?
Can I get the zip code for the Ravenport Township?
Yeah. 5009.
Perfect.
0.
All right, Grant. We found a ambulance. Is that what you were looking for?
Yep. Who's it owned by? What's the first name at least?
It looks like Stu.
Okay. Yep. That's him. Okay. What about Bugatti? And
underneath Stu, we have multiple listings here.
What? Okay. Tell me more.
Two are bidded up already, taken, and we have a Bugatti that is available.
Okay, I'll take the Bugatti. Well, we can get the Bugatti done for you, man. We'll get the Bugatti and the ambulance. Sound good, Jim?
Yep. Stu's gonna be looks like he's under the water.
Yeah. We kind of know him too, so we should be able to get it done for you, man. Thanks, Jim.
Yep. Thanks.
Yep. Ciao. Good news. We're repoing Stu's ambulance and Bugatti, dude. We're doing it. We're doing it,
Joe. The bank say we get him.
Yeah, we're doing it.
We get him anyway, but the bank say so now, you know, it's okay. We were going to do it anyway.
No, Chow. We were not going to do it.
All right, keep going.
Okay, so plan for this, Chow. Ambulance. It probably has a hitch on the back. So I can winch that out, but do you know where that he keeps his ambulance? He probably hides it because he doesn't want to, like...
Yeah, he kind of say all that stuff. You know, Mr. Chow, he's tipsy in there. He don't remember everything.
Okay. You know, let's see. Let's just
check his house. We have an address and something.
I'll find it. We'll be good. Okay. Do you want to take? We could take the mud truck. We could take this truck if you want for a repo. I haven't taken it in a while. You want to?
Let's take it. Let's get it up and running.
Okay. Yep. I gotta add the winch to it yet because we don't have the winch on it. And then, shoot. You can't drive, can you?
No, okay. Mr. Chow can't drive, they say, but...
Okay, Chow.
I drove a little bit, so Chow. You think it's okay?
Okay, well, we might need you for that Bugatti. You might have to drive that Bugatti, dude, even though you're on painkillers and stuff. You might have to drive that Bugatti.
That's $2 million.
Yeah, I know. You got it, man. You can...
That lightweight, Mr. Chow, drive more than this.
Okay, maybe you can drive my K30. Wait, we got to figure out the Bugatti plan, though.
Mr. Chow, drive Bugatti.
Okay.
Grandy, right here.
Chow, what do you do? You made it here? There it is.
Okay. Pull in.
Okay. You found it? Okay, hold
Nobody
on.
Home. Nobody home. I already checked window.
Okay.
I might have sneak inside too. Don't tell.
Okay. Did he have the keys? Are the keys in there?
No key. Okay, we need a winch.
Okay. Get ready with the winch. Get the hook off.
Hook. Oop.
Okay, Chow. This is going to be a little rough, dude. I'm going to see if I can get like this.
I'm missing hook from the hospital. They must took it from me.
They took it? Oh, man. Okay, hey, there's a hook on the top of this. I got an extra one, dude. Right there, right there.
There it is.
Okay.
I see.
Okay, you ready? Grab it.
Let me hook.
There you go.
Sec.
You get it? Okay, dude.
Chow have it.
Check out these backing skills, man. Oh, yeah. That way we don't take
pretty
up two
good.
Lanes. Okay, we better get going. Sorry. Okay, Chow.
I stuck. Chow. Watch out.
Okay, you drop the hook?
I drop hook.
Where's the hook at, Chow?
Oh,
Chow.
No.
Chow.
Oh, no.
Oh, my gosh, dude. You dropped the hook.
Oh, no, you hit me. You hit me. And Chow, it's not in secret spot. Miss Chow, lose it.
Is it under the trailer? Get it. Jump under the trailer.
Let me look.
Yep, there it is. There it is. Oh,
there
Chow.
It is.
Chow. I got it.
Get
hold
under,
it. Hold it.
Under.
Hold it. Oh, don't drop it on me. Chow. Okay. Hold it. Hold it, Chow.
Holding. Using... Holding.
I can almost reach it. Oh. It did. Oh, I got it. I got it. I got it. Okay.
Setting down.
Chow. You gotta pull the truck for it. Okay. Okay. Okay, here we go. Okay, Chow.
Get
in the truck. Get in the truck. Get in the truck.
Oop.
Okay. Go.
Not working.
Go. Here. Let me face another way. Okay. Where are you going quick?
There.
Okay. Okay, perfect. I'm hooking up the winch.
Nobody home. We don't need
to. Yeah, we need to. What if they come home, dude?
You know, we need to be smooth. So if you know.
Okay, Chow. Winch wasn't working, guys, so I came up with a different solution. Chow is going to push as hard as he can. He's going to push me down the hill, and we're going down a hill, and I'm just going to steer this baby straight, and we're going to try to ride her up on the trailer. That's the goal. Chow, you ready? Chow?
I think that's why it's so strong.
Okay,
killer.
Chow. Push. Push, dude. We got to get
two.
Momentum. Okay, come
go.
On, Chow.
Here
push.
Go.
Push. Push,
is
man.
Is it going straight?
Push. Yeah. Push. Push, Chow.
Dude, Chow hurt.
Keep it rolling. Okay. We're going into it. We're going up the trailer.
Chow struggling.
We're up. You made it, dude. You made it. Okay, wait. Okay, push me a little more. Here, let me steer a little bit.
Steer.
Yep. Push me a little more.
Push.
There we go. We on?
Left. There we go.
Okay, perfect. Okay. Load
I it. Drive, you drive ambulance.
Yep. Yeah, that'll work. I'll just send the ambulance.
Fold.
Okay, Chow. Fold that up. Fold the trailer ramp up.
There we go.
Okay, we have to head back. But, dude, if we can find this Bugatti right now, and we can knock these both out in a day, that would be perfect. Okay?
That Bugatti, we can...
Chow,
how
wait,
are we going
to
get it if
you
drive
Chow, maybe
around?
You should... Okay, Chow, switch. You should be riding the ambulance. Yeah, you can't even drive legally, dude.
Oh, true.
Okay.
Good idea.
Good okay, switch. Chow. So, do you know where Stu is right now? Did he tell you any of his plans? Anything like
Stu,
that?
He usually out of eating. He go to casino.
What color is his Bugatti? Do you remember? I guess I didn't check the report.
No. He never tell me color.
I think it's like a blue one. Okay,
Jim
it's probably
the
only Bugatti.
Say what color?
It's probably the only Bugatti. I could give Jim a call. It's probably... But... It's the only Bugatti
when
in town.
Stu, when I smell Stu, I know he can
yeah,
be
it's
here.
Yeah, he has like the only Bugatti in town. If you see
starting
it, you see
to
it.
Get whiff of Stu.
Really?
Maybe a little smell.
Okay, hold on. Let's see if we can't. I don't know. We'll find something. Oh, Chow. There's a cop. Hey, put your head down. Don't let him
head
see
down.
You back there. That's illegal back there. There's a
laying.
Cop. Okay.
Get down.
Yeah. Yep. He's just sitting on the side of the road.
I peek.
Oh. Okay, I'm gonna head up here. There shouldn't be any cops up here. Okay, and then we'll find out. Figure out where Stu is. Oh, well, I don't know. We can check
probably
something.
In town.
There's a combine up here, dude. Is that yours, Chow?
Let me see. Maybe.
Chow, you can't just leave a combine in the middle of the street, man.
I forgot. Come on.
Okay.
I have a big party at chicken. Here, let me push. I have a big party at chicken farm. Things get crazy.
Okay. Chow, I got word that Stu's at the restaurant.
Stu?
He's at the restaurant. Yeah.
He's eating.
Yep.
Big fat Stew.
I don't know. He
eating.
Could be out in the parking lot, though. He could be just, I don't know.
True.
We gotta figure it out. Or maybe he's left the restaurant already. I'm gonna head to the restaurant.
There we go. Who tell you this? The banker? I good back here.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Okay. I'm gonna rotate around. Oh, you like that, Joe? Okay.
There we go. Pretty good driving out of you, Granny.
Thanks, man.
Usually it's Mitchell the best driver, but today you're doing good.
Thanks. Appreciate you.
No problem.
Okay, we're heading to the restaurant.
Like a workers' comp, we all good.
Yeah. Oh, dude, Stu. There's Stu.
Stu?
There's Stu. He's driving. Oh. He's literally pulled out in front of us. There's Stu. Okay, we're just going to follow him, acting like he doesn't know who we are. Oh, wait, we got his ambulance, dude.
He's going to see
ambulance. Yeah, we got his ambulance. Okay, we need you to stop him. Okay? Or I need to stop him. Just talk something into him. Just be like, hey, we're just servicing your ambulance or something, okay? We need him to step out of his car. And then that's when you take off it on it, okay?
Okay.
Okay. Okay, I'm gonna pull
wave
up.
Him not, down.
Say, okay, I'm gonna pull up beside next to him. Okay.
Honk, pull up.
Okay. Okay, and then that's when you just take off in his Bugatti.
Yes.
Okay.
Hopefully you leave key.
Lock the ambulance so you can't get back in the ambulance.
Honk, honk.
Okay, okay.
Yep. There we go.
Yep. Stu, how you doing?
Hi. Hi. How you doing?
There we go. Stu, Chow wants to talk to you since you saved his life.
Oh, he's
Stu,
good.
Thanks so much. We thank you so much. We're gonna do service on your ambulance. You say it's struggling, and the oil filter or something weird.
Yeah, I remember it was being weird.
He's back here. Now look, we doing a little something. We're gonna do this. You look there, I'll be on the other side.
Okay.
Stay there for me.
It's this wheel.
Good job,
right?
Go. Yep. See you later, Stu.
What? Wait.
Hey, Stu. Toodaloo.
What?
Granty.
Yeah. Yep.
You got it?
Nice, Chow. I liked it.
We got it, but we can.
I liked it, man. I like it a lot. Nice job, dude. Okay, but the thing is, we're like really close to Old Town Repo. Like, you could walk there and just. Okay, meet me.
Maybe. I toy with him.
Okay. Yeah. Go back. No, I don't know, dude. Okay, where's he at? Can you?
I don't even know.
Okay, just drive past him. See what he's doing. Don't hit him though.
Where are you at?
I'm gonna head back to Old Town Repo. Okay, I'm just gonna take a different route.
There's a cop car right here too. He must be.
Don't let him.
Sleeping or something.
Okay, Chow, just head back to Old Town Repo, dude.
Going?
Yeah. Just head back to Old Town Repo. We'll put these away and we'll lock them up so he can't get them. Nice job,
right around
dude.
The corner. Maybe he see us.
True.
Think we good.
Yeah.
If he come, we King eat him anyway if he come. We good.
Dude, you're already back there? Oh my gosh, dude.
We're like 2 seconds away.
Yeah, when you have Bugatti. Okay. Get the door open. I'm coming.
Should we get the tires warmed up?
Oh yeah, Chow, you know it.
You know what I mean? Yeah. Granty, look at this. You hungry?
Oh yeah. Nice, Chow. Okay, we better not wreck her. Put her away, man. You probably shouldn't be driving that thing.
You want to see some moves? Here we go. 3, 2. Maybe not.
Oh, Chow. Okay, Chow. Chow. Be careful, man. Be careful in there. Okay, Chow. I'm going to unfold the ramps, and then you can just push this off. You should be able to just push this. We should be able to push her off. Here. I'm going to get in her. Just push me off.
There we go. You steer.
Yep. I'm steering.
Push.
Nice. Yep. Keep pushing her.
Now push down. Easy.
Okay.
Good. More.
We're good. Okay. Here. I'm going to back up. I'm going to turn the wheels. Push me from the front. We'll just park her.
There we go. Come on. Steer.
What are you doing?
I'm pushing. It's not as easy as a look. And
okay,
my
okay,
stuff
okay,
wearing.
Okay. There we go.
Wearing off.
Keep going.
Push.
Nice. Okay. We should be good. Nice job, Chow. Go. Nice job.
Anything else we need to do for the bank? But we make big money. How much we make on that one?
Not a Bugatti worth, dude. They paid us only $5,000 for the Bugatti. It wasn't
what?
That good. Yeah, because we kind of wanted that one, and there was a lot of competition for the Bugatti. So, yeah, they didn't pay us that good.
Granny, you need to learn from Mr. Chow on how to sell.
True.
And negotiate.
True.
How do you think I sell so many chicken?
True, yeah. Maybe I'll have you lead the sales, man.
Maybe.
Okay, Chow. I'll see you later, dude. Thanks.
I see you too.
Tomorrow? Back tomorrow?
Wait. I got my new car. Thank you so much again, Granny.
Chow, be careful. You're not supposed to be on the roadway, man.
I'm already driving. It's fine.
Okay.
See you later, okay?
I'll see you later, Chow. Thanks for watching. Appreciate it so much. And shout out to Garrett Plays for really helping us out. He was Stu, if you couldn't tell, if you watch Garrett Plays at all. He was acting as Stu. Did a fantastic job. And shout out to Spencer TV. All both their channel links down below. And also, if you want to go check out Stevio on Squad Farms. You guys are interested in some farming. That's some of the most realistic farming content out there. So, thanks for watching, guys. And hey, I'll see you guys later. Thanks.